Alcaine is the goalie for Spain's ice hockey team here at the 2015 Winter Universiade. He is known as the Spanish Dominik Hasek, who is one of the best goalies in the NHL. Not only has Alcaine participated in NHL development camps, he's also the first hockey player to become professional outside of his country.
I played one season in pro level in France, and I was rookie of the season. It's really nice to be the first who plays outside of Spain. And after that, I think next year I will try again to play like pro in another country. I usually represent in the World Championship, but this is a special event with a lot of countries and university, and it's just really nice. It has been a really good experience for us. It's not really normal for us to play against these countries, and we are really happy to stay here. It's really difficult in Spain because I am playing for Jaca, it's my hometown, and I am studying in Bilbao. There is a 2 hours trip by car, and I have to go 3 days per week for practice and play the game. And it's really hard because the degree is also difficult, but it's what I want to be. I will try to be pro until maybe 35, 40 years old, and after that I will try dentist.
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.